Okay, sorry about that. Bugman or kids? Yes, kids, you guys are right. Whoever bet on the kids won. I'm so sorry. It's fine. They're fine. She just wanted to tell me that she found something really cool in Minecraft. Okay. Bye. Helm of Draska, I want it. I want... Was it? No, wasn't it? It was. Wasn't it? No. Dang it. Was it really in the Emporium? Alright, you know what? Whatever. My current armor has done me fine. I'm gonna go make a bow. And then we're gonna go do something. Okay, here's the thing. You guys wanna start, like, Jaws of Hakkon DLC? A bug spray mutated kid! You've never been in the Hissing Ways? It's a pretty high level area. You just gotta open it up. I like the bug spray mutated kid. That's probably a thing. Okay, we could do Jaws of Hakkon, or we could do like the Flower Crown and the Cradle of Suluvin, just little things like that. Or we could start the Jaws of Hakkon DLC. So, I was kind of like, maybe I'll do some little things first, but I've also been kind of wanting to do, you know, where's the Grossner Brooch? Put me in the thing. I've been kind of wanting to start the Jaws of Hakkon. So, I'm up for whatever. Ha! Now you're starting Trespasser after you give Dorian a kiss. Oh, you opened it and never went in. I actually really like the Hissing Waste. It's always in the codex entries and the way people describe it, they describe it as a big empty wasteland. It basically is. And a lot of people don't like that it actually is a big empty wasteland. You don't often run into enemies and stuff. But I really like the big open spaces. I don't know, I like that it feels vast. So, but that's me. And the tombs there, if you there's like a bunch of dwarven tombs there, so that's really cool. It's different, like, there's not many places where you encounter just a bunch of dwarven stuff. Like, mostly it's like elven stuff that you're looking for because of the Inquisition, because of Corypheus and all that. Okay, and then I've got the Fade Touched. Ring, nope. Yeah, okay, look, oh, you're right. Like, there's two different kinds of Fade Touched Ring Velvet. Interesting. 10% chance to use Hidden Blades on a hit. Okay, rename. I saw a Karuk, Kayuk mentioned we should do Talon's Dragon. I like that too. I wanted to put Talon's name in there, so. Alright. Give it to me. Help, I can't move! Did I mention Jaws twice? Oh! Aha! Shoot, your Inquisitor's frozen? That's true. Switch travel or fast travel or switch player and run away. But who says go for Jaws? Larry says go for Jaws. All right. We sort of started it on accident because I needed Silverite once to craft a Dalish warrior armor for myself. Or we could also go get the keep in the Emprise because that's the only keep I haven't gotten yet. Helm of Draska. Let's see. Well, Solas looks freaking great with that on. I want to dye it, though. I kind of want to wear it, too. I'm going to wear it for a bit. Interesting. I like it. You like Blackwall story digging to the tombs? What? Several of the characters have tomb stories, but they tend to be just informational. Black Walls is a tale of woe and hallucinations. What? The tombs in the Hissing Waste? Nobody said anything in the hissing waste for me. Oh, shoot. I just got low bandwidth for a second. Whatever I want. Are we still good? Rode your mount. Nice, that fixed it. Jaws, if you've got it. Yeah, it's just a war table mission that you have to open up. Well, let's go play around in the Jaws of Hakkon for a bit. Or no. Yeah? Okay, let's go to Jaws of Hakkon. I'm also feeling the Empress Keep, but I really hate that place. See, and I've already opened Frostback Basin, so it's just a place on your map. Blackwall, Varric, and Iron Bowl all have stories of taking at least 3 different tombs. Bringing Varric would have been a good idea in the Hissing Waste, yeah. Alright, yeah, I mean, I only wandered around, like, just to get some silverite, so. Let's do it! I haven't even talked to the archaeologist guy yet. I love this place, it's gorgeous. Jaws of Hakkon is probably my favorite DLC. Besides Trespass. But Trespasser is, like, required, you know? Everybody's teleported in. Excellent. I'm gonna go back with the hood, but I'm gonna put that on Solas once I diet. Okay. Harding, have I talked to you yet, Harding? About everything? I don't think so.
Seen the plans for the new camps?
Three houses.
It all sounds awful and precarious.
Don't you like the idea of tree houses?
It's a good idea, in theory. Up where the wild animals can't get us. But having solid ground so far, far below me with nothing but air in between us is just...
I wish Harding was romanceable. What? Oh, I just made a bow! From the main camp, go north to the first rift and it drops a good bow. I'm gonna check it out. I love even just finding the good bows, too. You know? I want to know where the stuff's at. Look at this bow, though, that I made. It looks really good. It's like with the orange and kind of black. I like it. In the white grip. I like it.
Who would have thought?
Scout Harding.
Afraid of heights.
Me? No.
No.
No. I'm not afraid. Who's afraid? No one's afraid.
That's a prank.
I love being up high. Views, fresh air, birds flying at my head. I'm a little uncomfortable with heights.
I'm sure she manages herself fantastically.
I thought we could catch up.
Catch up.
Of course.
See, then they tease you, right? Because you play the main game, and then you realize you can't romance Harding. And then they give you the DLC where you can just chat with her.
How do you like the Frostback Basin?
She's partly romanceable, yeah.
At least until you step in a pile of bogfish or poo. The stuff's vile. It's great fuel for starting fires, though, if you can tolerate the smell. I might suggest that to the commander. It could be great for sieges.
That is a brilliant idea. I'll endorse it.
Yes. What do you think about Kenric?
Have you spoken to Kenric much?
A bit. He's quite nice, isn't
he? A Cerberus. It is not. It is. It is a Cerberus themed boat. No.
His shriek was a winner. I can't stop doing it now.
I totally ship Harding and Kenric, actually, to be totally freaking honest.
What do you think about the Avar?
I think Talon's trying to get the lay of the land.
Our village used to tell me Avar tales.
Ooh!
Being able to see their lives up close, it's nothing. nothing like I thought.
Never as romantic as it is in the stories.
I was considering a proposal for Commander Cullen. Have our allies with dwarven archers. They'd be unstoppable.
Yes, yes. All right.
We will continue this another time.
Goodbye then.
Can't you marry her? No, I don't think you can. You can marry Sarah and Cullen and. Look at these parrots. Where'd the parrot go? Wait, no. You guys are soldiers. Where'd the parrot go? It flew away. I'm sad. Cassandra. No. I don't think you can marry Cassandra, actually. Kendrick obviously fancies her.
I agree.
Parrot! I wanted to kill one when I first saw it and take its feathers and put it in a cap. Where is Kendrick? He's like way behind me. Oh, he's back here. Okay. He's back here.
Inquisitor.
Yeah, no, Harding's romance got, kind of shafted, really. Lady Harding, I could use the opinion of expert, they're impressive. Sure it could, if you had enough apples. Kendrick! You're too scholarly to be out here, man! Okay, this made me, like, really freaking like this DLC, because it's, it's not Kendrick, it's somebody else. It's like a preparation list. Reread Finding a Meriden. Review notes on appropriate excavation methods. Practice categorization of my new material artifacts. Red book on survival and defense. Instead of learning defense. Field work. Yeah, and this was, I was like, oh my gosh, I gotta go find this little archaeologist. Where is he? She? This is really interesting about Inquisitor Emeridan. So a friend. Emeridan left his. Mysterious lady mage. Powerful combatant. See, the problem is at the end when you find a Meriden and everyone's like, oh my gosh, he's an elven mage. I'm like, well, we knew he was an elf because of the freaking DLC pictures. And I really hate it when they spoil that kind of thing in the DLC. Like, in like the descriptions or anything. Finding a Meriden by Professor Bram Kendrick. What else you got, guy? Spindleweed and Vandalaria. Excellent. Read. Oh, yeah. This was written by, like, a lord. About a Meriden seeking. Like, his lady mage friend in the crowd, perhaps. Lady Harding.
Scout Harding has an impressive team. Her people brought back a number of artifacts.
Bring towels. Hitchhiker's Guide to the Galaxy. I didn't see that. Yeah, bring towels. Good rune for trespasser? I don't know. Ameridan's story is great. Ameridan's story and the fact that it's like archaeology themed just makes my heart just pitter-patter all over the place. Okay, you got a great axe? Shoot! I was like, maybe it depends on what kind of, like, fighting style you have, but apparently, I mean, you're an archer too, so yikes! What have you found?
Have you been able to locate Inquisitor Emeridan's resting place? If only it were that easy. After 800 years, we can't just look for tracks. Barring enchantment, cloth and leather will have long since rotted away.
only metal.
It'd be so interesting to do archaeology with magic, like in a magic type area, you know,
and
world.
Of course, ancient pieces dating back to Tevinter. Fortunately, thanks to some period-specific buckling, I've been able to track our last inquisitor.
Ha ha! Period-specific buckling?
You lost me at buckling.
A buckle was a buckle. But ever since people started belting on weapons, they've been adding bits. One piece here has a dragon engraving. With the alloys of the metals used, it's clearly Tevinter.
Yep.
While this one uses a clasp that wasn't invented until the dawn of the Orlesian Empire. And when it comes to historical research, you might say we have to buckle down.
He's been waiting to use that one, and or he's been using it on everybody he comes across.
You said there were pieces dating back to Tevinter. Yes, while it's rare to see Tevinter ruins so far south.
Yeah, this is really far.
An outpost of some sort here.
I mean, they controlled the majority of the known world at one time, but still.
What military value it could have. In any event, it's muddled up the research slightly, but I've accounted for it.
All right.
What do you have, Professor?
Everything so far points to the shore not far to the south. There was some sort of battle near the shoreline. They were in a hurry. The scouts reported an island near an Avar fishing camp. But the Avar won't say
the Lady
much about
of
it.
The Skies.
What makes you think the last Inquisitor was fighting?
There's a clasp here common to armor links. It's clearly torn. That only happens from a heavy shearing blow, like large claws or an axe. Then there's the dagger. Silverite, with a stylized
I can't believe that got left behind, that dagger.
Cordillus. That dagger had to be a gift from Cordillus Dracon, first emperor of Orlais. No one would just lose such a thing.
Yeah. I can't believe it hasn't been found. One sec.
What can you tell me about the Avar fishing camp?
Not much. It's the friendly Avar, not these Jaws of Hakkon barbarians. According to the scouts, they wouldn't say much about the area. Likely a local superstition.
I'll find a way to that island and see if there's anything useful there.
Excellent. I'll continue to study what's been found. With luck, we'll both find some answers. Also, one of my research assistants, Colette, was investigating an old structure to the north. I'm not certain it's related to our investigation, but it couldn't hurt to check with her.
All right, I was trying to let you guys hear the conversation while I was doing the other things. All right. Oh, yeah. We gotta go find him. Oh, cool. You guys are practicing? I love seeing all the little things. Like, I don't know. I love seeing, like, the soldiers around and... Berg! Just doing their soldiery things. Oh, hey, look at that. My darling Lace. Who is this? A letter to Harding? Managed to barter... Wasn't using the maps anymore. Oh, whoa. Aw, that's so sweet. From her mom, and she's like keeping track of everywhere Harding's been. That's so cool. That helmet looks really cool on Cassandra! I like it! I think it looks bad, eh? I know, though, I was actually kind of like, maybe I should take that off. Freaking, these trees are insane. Alright. Camp to the north. Or to the rift to the north. That's like to the... west. I've pretty thoroughly explored this area. hope we'll take care of this rift, though. There's only one in this area, so that'll be nice.
Cassandra, I owe you an apology.
Apologize to me. For what?
For judging your seekers. Considering my feelings on Tevinter, I shouldn't throw stones.
That is remarkably decent of you, Dorian.
It was fun to goad you. You get this little knot in your eyebrows. See? There it is.
Continue on this path, and we'll see if it remains such.
Oh my gosh. He's unstoppable. That's right. I need to delete some saves. Shoot. Yeah. She wears the caulking. See, I don't like the masks. I'm not a huge fan of those masks. Oh my gosh, it's a nightmare demon! Let's see how well this bow works. I'm not even flanking this guy. Okay, there we go. Good. Let's see if I can disrupt it. Nope. Let's see. Just regular dudes. Greater Shade Solace. Oh, a Despair Demon. Come on, do it! Okay. Let's see if I can get back in the deck. Oh my gosh, there's three of them! Solace! Do you have it? Let's do it right here. That worked okay. Come on. Oh, shoot. No, I keep pressing the wrong buttons. Okay, that sort of worked. Not really. Oh, there is a nightmare demon! Shoot! Let's put on poison, too. Come on, do the thing! Okay. Whoa, what was that? He teleported over? Where's the freaking Despair Demon? That ice storm makes the battles look, I know. That's another reason I like to bring Solace, is I always give him the ice abilities, and they look so cool. Oh, no, come on. Come on. Like, it really doesn't bring like the storm clouds in, and you're like, whoa, this battle is epic, wow. I'm having major troubles with the little, like, pustules of doom. Jeez. See what we get. Holy crap! I mean... Wow! I mean, I got a great axe too, but wow! That's a lot of stuff. Wow. A bow would have been cool. What kind of bow did you get usually, Frog Raider? Do you remember? Probably wasn't anything like super named or something, but it's still really cool. Alright, so we have multiple things we can do here. Find a way to get to the island. Okay, we do. We're gonna go get our pals, the Inquisition soldiers. Yep. Yes, we are. The great axe looks really good. It probably freaking is. Swift great axe. The blades of this axe cut the air smoothly, almost eagerly. Let's see. We could see what Cassandra could, like, look at it. Holy crap. Looks really good. It's a big chunk of armor. But I think you're right. I need to get more helmets, actually, because Cassandra would look really good. She actually looked really good in the helmet of the Inquisitor, but she can't wear it, so. Pustule of Doom. Oh, it was always the axe, Frogger? Alright, that's alright, though. That's a cool axe to get. It's good to remember where things are at. Like, for, like, when I play again. If I, you know, if I ever remember, ever. What's the level requirement? 21! So is everything, like, is it just, am I here at a good time, or, or is it, like, I don't know. Oh, you're one of those fade creatures! That's right! This battle, like, almost killed us in a really bad way. Hang on, hold up, let me just... No, okay, I won't do that right now. But, Wow, I was looking at this guy, though. I'm, like, trying to decide what to do. There's so many options. Oh, I don't have enough anything. Okay, quick. And then Solus. Do you have any... Do you have it back? No, you don't. Okay. Maybe you just toss some confusions in there? I might have just... I think I got the big guy. I did get the big guy. That was bad. That was a bad idea. I thought it was not the big guy specifically.
My lord.
What? Oh, you could help, dude! Like, holy crap! Yeah, it is normally good, 21, and the rifts give goodies. I am excited for goodies. Like, holy crap. Like, that's a lot. Detonation! Oh my gosh, we just detonated everything. Keep firing, guys. Where's Cassandra? Is she over there, or is she... I think she's actually dealing with something else, maybe. I don't know. But this guy is, like, glitched out in the corner. Oh, there's Cassandra.
A unique odd. Certainly unlike others in the basin.
It often I like it.
But the veil is thin. Many creatures avoid such places.
That looks really pretty. Like the blue and the white? I like it. Fade touch lurker scales. There's tons of stuff in here. Yeah, the rifts. I guess we didn't have to encounter any rifts in the descent, but... And I think I mostly avoided the rifts in this area the first time I came through. I was like, screw that! Skywatcher's Cleaver! Ah! So many cool heavy weapons! The random soul, I know, I was like, he's like, hey, and I was like, can I help you? I have never been able to find that whatever Veilfire rune is supposed to be in here. Like, I've run around the entire perimeter and never found it, but. I don't even know if there is supposed to be a Veilfire rune in here. Okay, where's the dudes at? Where are our pals? Lead the charge. Except I don't want that on my face, so we're gonna just mark it blue. Whoa, Dorian. I remember I got pretty lost in this place at one point. Dorian, what are you? Oh my gosh, they've like, have they like glitched again or something? Or like they don't follow me properly? No, I think you gotta go this way. Dorian! What are you doing? It's not a rune? Oh, it's up above. Oh, is it? Oh! Okay. See, and I went onto like a little ledge on the inside, but is it actually like... It's like up here? Interesting. So is it like, it's like up here somewhere, maybe? Hey, Dorian, your runes are still going. Ouch. It's fine, it's fine, it's fine, everybody's fine. Dorian's like glitching. He refuses to move. The Ring of Doubt is being weird. He hasn't had this problem until he put the Ring of Doubt on. So is it like, it's like up there? Cause I kinda climbed around like in there before and I didn't see anything. There's a tree that wants to kill you? Oh shoot. It's very hard to get to. Oh. Uh-oh. And a blind cliff drop. Excellent. Is it up here? Or is it that one way up there? What is even the point? Like along this ledge, maybe? Oh, buddy. This should be Talon jumping around. This game was not made for parkour. You know what I mean? Okay. So much foliage. What's this? Veil quartz. I found the tree that wants to kill you. Excellent. Was this a thing? Veil quartz that you can only pick up if you have veil fire? Is that a thing? Because I don't think I can get over this. Ah. Well, I got past a tree that wants to kill me, so... What does veil quartz do? Did you just sell it, or can you use it? Oh my gosh, the tier 4 rare metal? Cool. Cool. Man, I should have made my bow out of that. Dang it. Should have waited. Oh well. I did need a new bow. Well, actually, no, I didn't. But I wanted one. So I got it. I like it. Jeez, the tier 4 crafting. Let's see, where's everybody else at? Talon's like, what are you doing, Dorian? Dorian's like, I'm just as good as you. Oh, nope, they switched places. Oh, man, look at that. We're switching places. Oh, Cassandra, I'm sorry. That usually you, like, boop over, but for some reason the switching, the teleporting was switching. Shoot. That was a lot of potions we went through. Wow. I may want to run back to camp really quick. And, like, rest. And refill my potions. I freaking love this place. My water. I actually did think about it. Ooh, man. Time to play Trespasser Ashley! Once more! Into the breach.
Allying with the Inquisition is likely to give the Templar significantly more authority.
That is the likely result, yes.
Does that concern you?
If I were to be shackled, you would have done so by now. I am an asset. Not a friend.
I may disagree with the Inquisition's choices, but such concerns pale in comparison to the threat we face.
Regardless of who was responsible, the conflict between Templars and mages helped Corypheus rise to power. We cannot afford to let political infighting distract us from our duty.
Agreed. When it is done, I promise what you have done here will not be forgotten.
Thank you, Seeker. I think.
Okay. I've never really brought Cassandra out, but I really like it because she actually, like, she has some very interesting conversations with Dorian and Solas. I missed it. I went the wrong way. Sort of. Oh, yeah, I could travel. I forgot. Oh, well. The offering for a trial is just a thing to craft at the requisition table. I don't remember. I know that for like the, there's like something where you can like, you just gotta get those like three, you gotta kill those like three fade creatures, and I'm hoping I didn't mess things up. Look at this! Look at this. See, you didn't get this in the 360 version. Having like platoons of soldiers hanging out. I love it. I love it. The PC has so much more going on. Like, and look, you have scouts just chilling right there next to the door. Like, so cool. Wait, I am going the wrong way. It's just a thing you craft at the requisition table. Yeah, I'm trying to remember, but I cannot. Oh, hey, you guys got stuff for me? Give me stuff.
We've been searching the region for resources. Commander's orders.
Ooh, no fell. Seven Felon Doris. Holy crap. Yeah, buddy. Thanks, man. Holy crap. Oh yeah, the multiple, yeah, I think we're all talking about different quests, sort of. But they're all in the village, which I will hopefully be getting to. I gotta go protect my soldiers, but then once we've cleared that up, we will go talk to the Avar. I was really excited for this DLC because, like, I think the Avar are really cool, and I really wanted to learn more about them. My dog is making noises. You might be able to hear him. He's like, man, let me out. Let me murder people. But I was really excited to go get to see the Avar, like, up close. It's all these ruins, these, like, wooden ruins. They're fairly recent, probably. This area does seem to also, Fosdorten. Var's daughter? Sort of? No. You guys, I'll take care of you guys later. But my main concern's up here. Look at these trees, though! They're so cool looking! Shut up, spiders! Solas is fine. Yeah, I'm just gonna keep moving this way. We have higher priority concerns over here. Look at this place. It's amazing. I love it. The Avar leader's my favorite!
We should help them.
They're the Jaws of Hakkon. Alright, quick! Get that guy! No, not that one. I mean, yeah, okay, fine, whatever. I'll let the warriors deal with that guy. Yeah, you stop whatever you're doing. Yeah, cease and desist. Your health bar is tiny. Come on. Cassandra! Why isn't it working? Okay, there we go. I was like, he's frozen. He'll shatter. Yes. Did it. You thought the Avar were all giants from the base game. Turns out only some of them. Yeah, it turns out like only like the big warrior dudes are massive.
Lieutenant Farrow, sir. We've beaten back those Hakkonite
bastards. I think this is one of the only elves you see in a position of authority in the Inquisition.
We need time to fortify and regroup.
Because I think all the other, like, lieutenants and stuff that you meet are humans. Besides, like, Harding.
What's the situation along the river?
Between the Hakkonites and the wildlife, this isn't the easiest place to maintain a presence. The river's the best way for the Inquisition to send supplies from Skyhold.
It's a pretty shallow river, though.
Travel safely along it. The Hakkonites set up camps near the banks, and they attack anyone who gets within view.
It's a good thing they made it shallow.
That will be all, Lieutenant.
Otherwise, you would drown a lot, die, be really frustrated. All right. Man, they certainly did kill a lot of our people. What is that? It's all fell aside. What is that, Bo? Oh my gosh, it's better than my current bow. A fabled elven smith Tanaleth of the Halamshara once made a bow for Fade Hunters. Those Emerald Knights tasked with protecting the Dalish Kingdom from malefic karmic demons! This is perfect! You know what I should have looked up actual bows, not bow schematics. Well, freaking heck. Oh well. I still like that bow. And look at these great axes. Like, holy crap. I freaking... Oh, man. Like, Erica's a two-handed weapons specialist. And as much as I love Inflict Chain Lightning, oh my gosh. This does good against dragons. Sky, what's the story on Skywatcher's cleaver? I've always been like this one to dismember the dead before sky burial. Whoo, buddy! The one you just tweeted? Let's see. For some reason, I don't get Twitter notifications. I have them enabled, but I don't know. It doesn't work. I don't know why. Ooh. Oh yeah, that's the one you just got too. Nice. That's the one. Okay, I see. You can buy this bow at the village, or a really cool bow that you don't that you couldn't the cool bow that you couldn't buy. Because, I mean, this bow isn't as cool looking as the spiked bow, but it's still really cool. And it's better than the one I've got. It looks like a children's toy. Why? Why? There are so many cool bows in the game, and they make the really lame looking ones the powerful ones. You can't get it. You're broke. Well, just get it here then. I got it. Could you go to this camp and get it? Maybe it might be a random drop, I guess. But come to this camp and see. Snoopler, come here. Are you? No. You're a Tusket, I think. Come back here. Oh man, it's shooting ice. I did not realize. Wow, my bow is shooting ice. Give me your. If you don't give me loot, I'm gonna be so mad. What? What? Lame. Where the heck are the Hakkonite camps are over there? Well, where are the Avar? Can you show me on a map? It's this fast travel point. Yeah, there we go. Zoom out. So you basically just head north from the original camp. Looks like I actually passed another camp on the way. So you head north from the research outpost and just like a little bit to the left. Basically just follow the river. You follow the river and you'll encounter it. It's the, what quest is it? It's the, it's basically, this quest will lead you straight to it. Lead the charge. If you haven't done lead the charge yet, just click on that and that's where you'll find the bow. There are special imbued ones which are pink, but hardly ever show anybody all. So the snooflers or whatever, the tuskets, they don't drop loot here. Have I played this before? Yes, I have played this before. With Erica, actually. I didn't ever make a separate playlist for it. I just included it in the massive 278 video playlist that's Dragon Age Inquisition. But yeah, I played the crap out of this one. I loved it. I actually wore the armor, the Meriden First Inquisitor armor in Trespasser because I loved it very much. Yeah, very, very much. Should I just follow the river? No, I'm not gonna follow the river. Should I go up there? No, I'm not gonna go up there. I'm gonna go over here. You're in the village right now! Okay, but I do have strange recollections of the snooflers not dropping anything last time I was here, too. So, those spiders are freaking a pain in the butt. Stupid spiders. Stupid spiders. Spiders. No, I wanted to... Let's just mark it and then take this off my face. I want to enjoy the view! The pink imbued tusket has 4-tier skin. Jeez. And well, and like, they. It's like so much effort to kill them for them to not drop anything, you know? That didn't get many shots. Stupid small target. See, what exactly does this bow do? Ah, come on. Oh, we're out of battle now. Let me look at it. Hmm. 16 cold damage. It's 166 damage, isn't as good as that bow. Cunning, wow, plus cunning and dexterity, and pretty intense. They are tuskets? Okay, they have, like, their backs look like snooflers, but they had, like, tusks. So I was like, maybe they're tuskets instead. They are, looks like. Freaking, you guys aren't gonna drop anything either. Oh, dead end. Retreat! Everybody retreat! I'm gonna go target this guy. Oh, I think they're already fighting spiders. Or something. Actually, let me... maybe just get that guy. Did I get the guy? I hope I did. There we go. Cassandra looks so cool! Oh, you guys are both friends right now? Okay. Now, okay, there we go. Get him! Get him, get him, get him, get him! That took down his guard, but didn't take a lot of his health. Alright. Oh, Cassandra's gonna not make it. Where's this enemy? Okay. I love the Avar armor. It's so great.
These Hakkonites seem little more than thugs.
Even in the middle of nowhere, we find fanatics. Lucky us.
You know, it's just how it goes. Oh my gosh, dog. I know. You just really... Avartwill, that's right! That's the other tier 4, like,
your
cloth
abilities
you get.
Are remarkable, Seeker. It is fascinating to see how you and the Templars negate magic.
Have you never encountered Templars before?
Only at a distance. I am an apostate, after all.
Uh-huh, yeah, yeah.
And they never caught up with you even once.
I am a very careful apostate.
He's also only been awake for like 2 years! You got the bow! Seshu, you made it too! Oh, Kayuk, nice! You got that bow. The bow is pretty cool so far. It makes a really cool ice sound. I like it. Congrats! I'm glad it wasn't just a random drop. The next one. Further down the river. Hello! We're playing Jaws of Hakkon right now, Seshu. And Ashley's playing Trespasser. Again. And... yeah. I think Frog Raider's playing. What? Why are you mad? Why are you mad at me? I'm not the one trying to eat you. The spider is. Anything? No? No. What's this? Oh. That's one of our scouts. They're like, or no, it's a mage, but I think it's an Inquisition mage. Shoot. Or somebody was trying to flee or something. I don't know. Wait, dang it. It wasn't the button I wanted to press. Alright, I have to, like, leave again for a minute because... ooh, you're finishing up your companion quest so you can do Doom Upon the World. Nice. I'm gonna let my dog out to the bathroom. He might have to go to the bathroom because he's freaking out. So, once again, I will be right back. Okay, I am back. Turns out the bug guy left, so he got down and he left, and that's cool. It's no fun to tell us why she's leaving. Ooh. Where the master lightning room? Shoot, I don't even know. I'm gonna crack open a soda pop. Ooh, there's one in the Cave of Crestwood Pass. Oh! I think I do have that one. There's the schematic and then the actual Master Lightning Rune, too. I would assume. I legit can't wait to, like, mess around with Flycam in this game someday. Because I want to look at everything. Look at all of the things. Get the mouse out of the way. Okay. What I really hate about this game is the ridiculous amount of spiders everywhere. Like, they're all up and down the water. That's just really annoying. Lottery's starting. Woo, good luck, Larry! Don't go out, don't go out, don't go out, don't go out. Dang it! Went out! Run, 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 run. Ooh, we got a mage here. Come on, come on, come on. Come on. Get the mage out of the way, get the mage out of the way. And who's this one that's almost dead? Oh, nice! I that was useless. That was a waste. Perfect. Perfect. Doing that ability from stealth is just great. There's so much foliage. All right, though, I haven't been here on the PC before. This was actually the DLC when I looked up a YouTube video for help at one point that I was like, I need to get this game on the PC because it looked so dang pretty. Maybe next week. No. Apparently the level of rune schematics is not set. So there are three rune locations, but the level just goes in order. Oh, that's pretty nice. You love spiders, Kyukla. Blah. Sorry, Larry. I'm sorry you didn't win the lottery this time. Is there anything cool around here? No? And we'll just... head over there, down the river. Through the woods. So yeah, this will be my first time playing around in here, like, fully in on the PC version. Look at Talon, looks so cool, glowing all green. Oh my gosh, leave me alone. Let's see, where's the... should be just, yeah, like, right... why didn't I not see them? It's a vault for the to the thing. Where's the freaking the, right there? I mean, last time it was basically right on top of them. Okay, there they are. Do I? Oh, I don't have stealth. All right, well let's just start this with the bang. Stealth, and then wham! Yeah! That's the way to do it. Oh my gosh, there's two warriors. Quick, take out one of them. Nope. Oh god, dang, he got guard. Oh, Cassandra, I'm so sorry. I will do my best. Okay. Ooh, got him. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. Okay. Flank. 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 Again and again, and then detonate. Okay,
we've done what we can here. Inquisition presence should help keep the area safe, safer than it was.
Nice.
At least.
Yeah, you only ever get like large weapon fragments. I was so bummed when I realized you couldn't get like their cool weapons and stuff. Like, they never, it's like the Descent, you never get their weapons. It's so sad. Like, you can't tell me somebody didn't try to pick up one of those, like, freaking crossbow things that we found in Descent. Like, oh, man. Somebody died horribly. I have these on high. My graphical settings are on high. Because Ultra seemed like maybe I was trying. It was just gonna make everything too painful. I might try to do Ultra sometime, but probably maybe not while streaming. Also, the stream quality probably isn't that great, like as great as if I wasn't streaming. I forgot, you guys take ages. This was a bad idea. Yeah, like the crossbow guns, like, those are really cool. Like, Dagna would have gone insane from one of those. You know what I mean? You're not gonna give me anything. Oh, you are. Nice. Drag your skin. Perfect. That's perfect. That's all I wanted. Now I gotta find the camp. And it's gonna be up high. I'd like to play Erica on Ultra, but oh, is this the I'm totally gonna do the Astrariums in this area. Oh my gosh, still looks great. So it really is. I really like this area. It's even more like lush than the hinterlands are. And I actually really like the hinterlands because ever since I got the game on PC, I was like, oh my gosh, look at all this cool stuff. Like, look at all the details and stuff. Maybe that's why, because like I got the PC and it was the first area I went into and I was like, oh my gosh! Ooh, there's some Tevinter ruins. Ah, yes. Oh no. Let me out. I really like this idea. But it's funny because there's already that it's existing, these steps, and I'm kind of wondering who put them there, or if this was just like the Inquisition like sort of threw something together. But it looks more like these are like old steps that have been here for a while, at least a little while. I love that Kingfisher staff. You will jump from the top so many times. You know what's funny is. I think Dorian's stuck. Nope. Okay. Sort of. There's something that I do find a bit aggravating is that everything's really spread out. Ooh, we could craft our weapons or craft our armor here. And then there's like, I really like this. Like, I like how, like, everything... Like these camps more than any other look like they're designed to be lived in, you know? Like, this is, like, basically, like, the food zone. Like, and there's, like, kegs over here. They keep all the food, and this is, like, the cooking fire. Like, I love it. So I do like that. Oh, and I also love getting up and down. Getting up and down is awesome. But I don't think you can go down on this. You can only go up, maybe? Oh, there it is. There's the lift. But, like, the potion stuff, I'm not exactly sure where the potion stuff's at. Potions. Equip. Gimme. I need more Blood Lotus. Oh, god. Where's Solus? Solus is good. I guess they should all be good, because I probably haven't had them use their stuff, really. You survived the job! Some people say Avar gods bless the Hakkonites weapons. Given our run-ins with them, I say the Hakkonites. What? What do you want? You guys want to see my background? It's Thane. Big surprise, I know. I really like that picture. Just face it bravely. I got it off Google Images search. I should probably credit the artist, but I don't. It was just a long time ago. I got the. Just got it off Google Images. It's not, like, the best picture in the world, but, like, I really like the phrase. Just face it bravely. I don't know. I like it. The Ewoks? It's like fluffy things from Star Wars live there? Yeah, the Ewoks! I say that, can I see it that way? Keep your patrol. Stay focused. Hold on. Grandin or Keith to take a look. They know Lieutenant Farrow. I think Lieutenant Farrow is the only... Oh, requisitionist table. Cool. Okay. Only elf. Oh, hey. These are new. Look at that. That's like the Templar symbol. And that, honest to goodness, looks like Solus down there. Like a mage with a staff. But I kind of think I might see a pointy ear. So it looks like an elven mage, perhaps. That's the assassin, like, image right there, I'm pretty sure. Wow, somebody was, like, really depressed. Look at this picture. Right here, on the left. Holy crap. So someone's either being eaten by something, or they're, like, falling into a pit of hell. And they've got, like, swords, and they got, like, a sword and an arrow sticking out of them. And it looks like, oh, that's a hangman's noose, too. Interesting. Okay, now you see what I mean. So many spiders. In the game, you love when your companion says, like, this is a good place to camp, and there's lots of bears. Yeah. That one place in the hinterlands where there's always bears? Yeah. Now, this is a great place to camp. I'm like, first, let's get the bears out, huh? I'm also really curious what this little squiggly thing with, like, a sword. It looks like certainty. I know that, it's like a certain type of greatsword, but certainty is kind of like that. Except certainty is, like, hilt guard things are a little more... They're different than that, to be honest, actually. They don't, like, doesn't look like it. And there's, like, a skull thing. Is this next to, like, all my potion stations? Because that's creepy. And nice moody picture up there. I know, right? I know. It's a throwback from when I first played Mass Effect 3. Hold on a second. This scarecrow doesn't have buttons on its... It's got cookies! You see the cookies on its face? Those are cookies! What's the little... Oh, what's the little orange thing? Is it like a gumdrop? I can't even tell, but those are cookies! Oh my gosh, that's awesome! I don't think any of the other, like, practice dummy scarecrows have had faces on them. That's funny. That's hilarious! Ooh, here we are in some Tevinter ruins. I think. Birdies! Birds. Oh, should we go back? We should go back and talk to Lieutenant... What's his face? Alright, let's do that. Alright, I'm gonna pause the recording again really quick.